Shalom, shalom, family, and welcome back to another DSTM. I am the messenger. I was actually going to do an update on what was going on at the Capitol building with the rioting and everything. And Kyle Rittenhouse, for some strange reason, crossed my mind. I wanted to see what he was up to. Accused Kenosha shooter Kyle Rittenhouse seen in bar wearing free as F-U-C-K shirt, right? Let's scroll down. Kyle Rittenhouse, Kenosha gunman Kyle Rittenhouse was spotted in a Wisconsin bar with a beer and a t-shirt with the slogan free as F-U-C-K, according to a report. The teenager, who is free on $2 million bond while he awaits trial on murder charges for killing two Black Lives Matter protesters and wounding a third, was photographed with his parents at a bar in Mount Pleasant, according to TMZ. Rittenhouse, 18, is seen clutching a bottle of beer in one of the photos. The legal drinking age in Wisconsin and in his home state of Illinois is 21. Wisconsin, however, allows underage people to drink if they have parental consent. So this what's been going on with Kyle Rittenhouse. He just chilling out, hanging out, you know, drinking beer, you know, got a shirt on that say free as blank on there. You know, taunting the people, you know, taunting the victims that was shot, even taunting Black Lives Matter. Okay, so these people have no remorse of what's going on. Mind you, he's out on $2 million bond, all right? Which he had at least cough up 10% of that, which is a couple $100,000. Okay, so you know, he raised the money up for that with no problem, because that's no problem for them to raise that kind of money. Okay, the white privilege is gonna look out for the white privilege. The white supremacist is gonna look out for the white supremacists. These Edomites is gonna look out for these Edomites. Okay, so that's how it works. Okay, so yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video, man. To be checking in on Kyle Rittenhouse and to just see what he's doing. And, you know, just white privilege and white supremacy at its finest. So make sure you thumbs up this video, like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. And I am going to be still doing updates on what's going on down there with the shooting and everything that happened and the rioting that happened down there in the Capitol, right? So I will be keeping y'all posted on that. So like I always love to say, remember, don't shoot. I am only the messenger. Shalom.